Hi guys, it's Christian Amyx. Recently, Facebook wants to now exploit their new mind reading technology. Facebook says that this technology can decode silent speech like thoughts. It is a brain computer interface that doesn't need any other hardware in the brain. I think that even though many people don't need it, in the future, the speech impaired or those with trouble getting their thoughts across can now express them. Thanks for listening and tune in next time.